know what it is? The mission of the Yetzirah, that you will be a bad man. There was a person, I didn't want to give him charity, because I think that he has money. I give to somebody else. When he came, I just give him a few dollars. And he was shocked, because usually I give him a lot. He looked at me, and he looked at the money. After a few minutes, I felt bad. I called him, and I gave him double what I used to give him. They said, sometimes it puts in your mind only a bad thing. Through the Torah, through the mitzvot, you can beat him.